group that finishes up the third place now.
They're coming in the middle of the